Hi guys, and welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. So, we've gone the right way, which is certainly for me the wrong way. Because I don't want to do this. I don't want to go the right way right at the beginning. This is fucking boring. What happens when I jump down? I could actually get up again. But well, quick question. Which game could I play to drink? Like, really, every time I die or whatever, I drink like a shot or. I don't really care what. It's just because I think it's funny. It could be funny. I don't know. And I like to be drunk sometimes. So well. If you have an idea about the game that I could play in regards to this, please let me know. Please. Oh, nice. Invisifloor. What was that? That's the only thing. That is actually the only. Oh, this is okay. Now it actually makes sense. Why I would have to do this. No. Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. It's not working. Haha. Is this the right way again? Is there a wrong way? I hope there's no wrong way. Because I'd be pissed. Well, anyways, what am I doing? This looks fucking weird. This really looks weird, because if you accumulate knowledge over some time at least, okay. You'll see that the birds do not have a hip bone like that, and the birds do certainly not have a spine in their tail. But I don't really know if that's a spine or whatever that is. I really don't know. Because it does not really look like a spine. Is this the right note? Okay. I'm not gonna ask this again. Or am I? I don't know. This is just for me, and oh, if I jump down there, am I gonna die? Nah, guess not. Okay, you lie, skeleton hand. It's my arch nemesis, a skeleton. Oh god. If you don't get that reference, I really can't help you. I'm really, really, really concerned about you. Ooh, what the fuck? No. Ah, fuck. I'm too stupid. No, I'm just as slow. I'm intelligent as fudge or whatever that is. I bet I don't need those. Or do I? I don't know. There you go. Oh god. Please don't kill me. I can't even go away. And it's going to explode. See? Okay, I let it explode. But still! Huh? Oh, over there. What the fuck? Oh, that's how that looks. Like, what? Still don't get it. Oh, okay, I'm back here. Why am I back here? What am I doing? Oh, okay. I see what I'm doing. I can... Okay, so I opened that path, or... Okay. Yeah, get stuck in nothing. Please. The hitbox is not shit enough. Ah, fuck. Because of the fucking hitbox. Well, just gonna take a look. Yes. Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay. I have every weapon upgraded. Yeah, I have every weapon upgrade there is. So now I do what? I don't know what I'm doing. No. It's just that I can fight now like a normal person and not like a fucking bitch. Not that bitches could not fight, but I guess they can't. I don't know. Oh. Okay. Let's play the waiting game. Oh, okay. It's like that. Okay, great. Great! I did not know that. I did certainly not know that. Nobody told me. Nobody needs this platform to go sideways. Like, why do you want to do this? Hi! Oh, yes! Oh, no! Bad! Oh, I love my knife. Love my knife! Love my balls! I do sound like an alcoholic if I say that. Like... Oh! Dead bitches. Why am I even getting... What am I... I can't even do anything else with my... With the... With the teeth. I... am not sure if... Okay. There's something wrong. Oh, great. Ha! I knew I couldn't trust this shit. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it so much. Woo! Faster than everything. Oh, no. Woo! Oh no! Pip. Aha! What the fuck is this? No, not you again! Nobody likes you. Why are you here? Go to bed. Please go to bed, fucking doll. Ah, no, yes, this is great. Yeah. great knife you got there, which is not even a knife, you fucking imbecile. What the hell? I hate this bitch. I really hate this bitch. Why am I back here? That was not a good decision. Not good at making decisions.
Threats, promises, and good intentions don't amount to action.
Okay, what am I doing? Am I actually making something? Yeah. Okay. yeah. That's what I like. Defeating some big fat fucking piece of shit and getting my life back, like all of it. This is great. This is. You don't need nails for a mouse. Fuck it. Fuck it. There's nothing I can do.
Damaged people feed on the emotions of others, Alice. Their strengths and weaknesses.
Okay. So? Am I damaged or are you damaged? Think about this. Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna stop. What is making this noise? Oh, this. Haha. Nice. Why? Oh, memory.
The undiscovered guilty and the wronged innocent share similar fates. Prisons and chains have many forms.
Prisons, yes. Chains, no. Not really that many forms. I mean, yes, you... Fuck it. I'm not... Not gonna say anything about this. Oh, great. Why am I doing this? Okay. So I have plenty of time. Okay. Come on. And it needs... Really? I did not even touch it. Like, not even... Okay, that's completely my fault. That... I'm okay with that. But... Really? That before? I did not touch anything. Like, come on. Like, are you serious? So... What the fuck? I'm getting sick. Whoop! Okay, why? Why is there a four? What is the f- Why is there a three? What are those stand- What? Oh god, no. No. Oh, of course it is. Of course. Why wouldn't it be on this? Shitty. Ah. Yeah, no, yeah, of course. I hate this. Oh no, now I can't hit it. Oh no, this is so hard to hit. Oh no, no. No, it's nearly impossible. It's quite impossible. It's so impossible, I really can't do anything. Well, better kill myself now, right? I hate you. I hate this. I have to wait so long. I don't want to wait so long. You're still the fucking ugly whatever baby doll face head shit. 666. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 6. It's from Tenacious D. Let's forget it. Whoop. Oh, okay. So this is. No, wait a minute. Oh, I've been in this doll head world shit, wasn't I? I hope not. Please, you know. Yeah. Why the fuck? No warning. No warning whatsoever. Oh my fucking god. How many deaths do I have until now? Like, I guess I died like 1,000 times or something. I'm not sure. But well, I guess we'll see at the end of the game, maybe. What is that? An ape on a string? I don't know. Is this the right way again? Please don't tell me that this is the right way again. Okay. That can't be the right way. It would be more obvious, or can it? Come on, I don't want to. What am I doing here? Okay, I need to get down here because of this thing there. Or do we need to get up there? Oh, please tell me I need to get up there. Whoop. Okay, let me try this. Okay, no, this is not working. This is, again, the same shit like before, isn't it? It is. It is. I can tell you. I can tell. Cause you know why? Cause I'm a psychic. No, I'm. Maybe I'm a psychic. I don't know. Thank you. this would be too easy, wouldn't it? Oh, those are two parts. Or are they? Yes, they are. Okay. The thing why this would not work when I jump there is because I'm pushing my body weight down on the plate with a little more than 1G, which is the thing when you're jumping. Oh, okay. Hi. You are fucking ugly. Yeah, which is the thing. When you're jumping, you're just pushing your body upwards a little strong, a little faster than 1G, which is, if you know the speed of gravity, it's called that. I don't know why. But I guess. Let me just a guess. Because it's called gravity, and the G is of gravity is then, you know, the dome. I don't care. You're pushing away your own weight, which would be fine if they would make it seem like that, but so they, this would not work. If the thing, the bomb, the rabbit would weigh more than I do, then there is a possibility that this could work. Actually, there is a possibility. Okay, it does not mean that it would work or should work or whatever, but it maybe could work. But I don't know the physics in this game. For whatever reason, I would need to know the physics to this game. I don't care at all. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Why am I doing this? Wait a second. I can't even get up there. I can't get on this. What am I trying to do here? Huh. It's not working. Just not working. This is my only chance. Why is it not working? What am I doing? Oh, wait a minute. Oh god, no, please. Please. Okay, nope. I'm concentrating so hard on this shit, and it's just not working. Cause it's not possible. This is not possible. How would this be possible? Ah, fuck, I forgot about that. Ah! I forgot about the invisible part there. Yeah. Works just like this. Just like this. You see? It is so easy. If you think, oh, three blind mice. Get it? In a fucking jar? Cause they... Ah, fuck it. And a brain in a jar. Why is there a brain in a jar? Oh, it's not working. Okay, nothing is working here. Oh, okay. I didn't see the second one. Okay. It's everything is timing here. Timing is key. What is this? What the fuck? Who builds this? The contraptions, is this the word I'm looking for? I don't know. Really don't know. Who does this? And why? It can't all be because of me. Because this requires more than just a few hours to build, I would bet. Someone still did it. Nope. I want to hear.
Saving Wonderland means saving yourself.
Why? I don't. What? That's crazy. How would this be saving myself? Oh! Nice, yeah. I did not see the spikes. It was too dark for me to realize that there are spikes! Oh, okay. Now I'm... Do you see this? This is the kind of shit why people are voting for Trump or Hillary. They're equally shitty. But well, or why people like Trump and Hillary get to be able to be president. What? I forgot what I wanted to say. Well, oh, okay. I do see what I'm trying to do here, I think. Or not. Not is also an answer. Not very satisfying answer, but it sure is. So, those could not even reach me maybe a little bit, but who would just run into the abyss, more or less, it's kind of really just that. It's because you would run really just run and drop down. Disgusting! Yay! Ooh. Ooh, I don't want to go there. What am I doing? I don't know why you think this camera angle would change anything except for the camera angle is shitty. Wait, you have two now? You've only had one the last time, didn't you? Yeah, of course. Oh, nice. Good shoot. What the fuck? Just leave me alone for 1 second, please. Because that would be what would be nice. Because it's kind of shitty from you to shoot me like that. Like, really? Let me kill you. Come on, let me kill you. Okay, you are naked, sir, ma'am, boy, girl, whatever, I don't care. See if I care. Yeah, see if I care. Come on. That's what happens when you make me angry. Kill you. I kill you. Oh, this is old. Ahmed, the dead terrorist. Oh, this is so old. Why is it so old? Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. And I don't know why. Okay, great. Why am I in here? I don't know why I got into this. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. I did. I don't really understand anything in this game anymore. And yes, there was a time I understood something, but that's kind of really gone now. Like, I don't understand why I'm doing this. I don't understand why I'm in Wonderland. I don't understand why saving Wonderland means saving me. I guess I am Wonderland, or I'm just fucking nuts. And that's really my dream world or something. But well, yeah. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. I did. Leave a like if you did, or a comment, and as always, have a nice day. Bye, guys.